An Atlantic City woman died after she was hit by a car while helping someone on the side of the road. Investigators say 57-year-old Teresa Calloway stopped on U.S. Route 30 near mile marker 55. That was around 9:48 Wednesday night. A 19-year-old driver in a Toyota Camry lost control of her vehicle as she approached the crash and hit Calloway. There is an ongoing investigation into the collision. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Philly.